I'm going to be playing D minor, left hand scale.